I want to ask all in Jubilee to desist from disunity and hate and ethnicity so that we can forge the unity of this country, the prosperity and development of our nation as a united party, as a united country, because it is on that basis that President Uhuru Kenyatta and I forged the Jubilee movement and changed the politics of our country from the politics of ethnicity and hate and division to that of unity and focus on the development of our country.